This video is to show how to identify the ductus venosus. Take this longitudinal view and try to get this aortic arch view, and you have to put this velocity, keep this velocity at 34, and then you have to look for the aortic arch and this vessel. You have to get this view. This is the portal vein, and here you have to look for the aliasing at the velocity of 34. You have to look for the aliasing at this, wherever you see aliasing, you have to put the color flow and check. And yes, here we get the ductus flow. Once again, yes, this is the typical ductus flow, ductus venosus flow. Ignore these waves that are seen in the baseline. These are the contamination. This is the ideal waveform of the ductus venosus. Once again, we will try to catch the perfect waveform if possible. Yes. Once again. Yes. How to identify? Take this aortic arch view and look for this kind of vessel, large vessel, and see the aliasing wherever it is present. Look at this location. Keep the velocity at 34, then only you will see the aliasing. Otherwise, if you'll keep a lower range velocity, then you will see aliasing everywhere. Yes, this is the ideal ductus venosus waveform.